Hi and welcome to Power of Code. My name is Tommy, and today I will show you how to create an Alephium wallet. Go to webpage alephium.org, click on Get the Wallet, scroll a bit down, select the wallet which fits your operating system. I use Windows, therefore I click on Alephium 1.5.3.exe, run the installation file, accept the risk if you agree. Click on New Wallet, give your wallet a name, and a password. Click on Continue. Now you have to pay attention. What you see on the screen is your private key, also known as the recovery phrase for your wallet. Write down all the words and make sure you get them right, and put the paper in a safe place. If you need to use the wallet on a different device, you need to use your recovery phrase to access your Alephium. Click on I have copied the words. Continue. To be sure that you have written down your private key, you have to confirm by entering all the words from your private key in the right order. Click on Continue. Your Alephium wallet is now created. You have the option to copy receive address, or you can click on Send to send Alephium to another address. You also have the option to generate new addresses if needed. That's it. In my next video, I will show you how to mine Alephium using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.